After the learners have added their drawings to the poster book, Joyce takes time to reflect. She asks herself some important questions. Did the learners enjoy the story?
I think the learners enjoyed the lesson because they participated well and they answered the questions. So I think they enjoyed the lesson a lot.
Did the learners enjoy drawing pictures for the story?
The learners enjoyed drawing the pictures because they all want to draw. When they do drawings, it helped them to understand the story well.
How else will you know if the children have understood the story?
By answering questions from the story and maybe by summarizing the story, make a summary of the story.
What will you do next time to make the activity better for learners?
When I read, I should do actions. The children can easily understand the story when they do it as a drama, when they act about the story, and when they answer some questions from the story. To make it more, I can make a drama with the story.
How could you improve the picture drawing?
They should draw big pictures for the other who are at the chest to see from a distance.
When can the learners draw the pictures?
So it will be good if I read the whole story, then they draw after that.
Joyce also encourages learners to draw after the class has ended.